Okay, the new stuff for this week is Gallia melons, honeydews, and some of our Charantes, although most of them are already sold this morning. Gallia melon.
What do those taste like?
A hint of pineapple when they're really good. They're green flesh. They're definitely a Middle Eastern. Very nice when they're good, as with most melons. I'd like to highlight one of the best tasting eggplants there is. Blue Hill buys a lot of these. It's a green eggplant. Very, very tasty. This is a Japanese variety. The most tasty eggplant there is. We've started cutting our cipollinis, and our regular onions are starting to come in now. And we have shallots as well. So this is the new crop of onions, cipollini onions, and shallots. Seedless watermelons. We have them in yellow, orange, and red. These are yellow. All right, this is our sweet corn. And the variety will remain anonymous because I don't want to share it with my competition right now. The sweetest sweet corn, we did a test with Cornell University on the best sweet corn, and this one definitely topped it.
So the corn is good now? I'm not going to take a bite, but I'll take your word for it.
Very good.
It's pretty sweet.
Would you choose a cup of corn? You work here.
Go by size.
Could you open them a little bit and let me take a look? I'm getting a kick out of you that you're eating them wrong.
They're very good.
Yeah, that's nice. Nice and small.
This is organic corn. You're not going to find organic. There's a reason why we're the only people growing organic corn. It's very difficult, extremely difficult. You have to spray the hell out of it, so you're welcome. Good? Here, you finish that one.
Thanks.
Okay, so heirloom season is upon us. The ox hearts are one of my favorite. They're bicolor, so they're red and yellow. And we also have one of my favorite tomatoes, which is the green tomato. That is called ananas noir. It's three colors, so it has a very complex flavor. So come on down for heirloom season. It started.
I love eggplants with the tomato sauce and then ricotta cheese on top. The eggplant absorbs juice from the tomatoes too. Uh-huh. And cut it like maybe dice, big dice, uh-huh. And flour them and deep fry them. Right? And then I make fresh tomatoes from the tomato over there. And then toss them and then put fresh butter, uh-huh. And Parmesan cheese.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really good.
It's Jimmy Nardello.
I don't know that name. I know them as green peppers.
Uh-huh.
Pointed, we call them pointed peppers.
How do you eat them?
Just like this. Huh? In the morning. You eat them in the morning. Feta cheese on the side, tomatoes, and then you just go eat them.
Really?
They're really good. This is a rare thing.
What do you look for when you're picking them?
I'm looking for very thin, very crisp ones. Not too hard. That means it's overgrown. If it's overgrown, the younger they are, the better they taste. Okay.
Thank you.
I'm going to get the other green one.